another video review, and today I am reviewing Hulk here. So yeah, he's really nice. His hair is really fluffy. It's a little bit glitter. You can't really see it on his face, but here I'll turn on the lighting. I'll be right. So I'm back and I turned on the lighting and Hulk just keeps on falling over. He can't stand up that well. And you'll see him in a lot of my videos. Here's the abs. And a couple pants. I wish they had like a little like rip outline to them. And the Avengers symbol should be right there. Nose. Mouth. He's angry.
Hulk will smash Turbo! Hulk smash Turbo!
There's my Hulk was stuff. So yeah, he's really nice. I'm glad they had the ears. Yeah. He's a really nice blush. You'll see him in a lot of my videos.
Hulk smash Julie Schubert.
Voice size comparison. I have three of my other plushies. Yes, I only have three. So here is Hulk. Kind of. And then they'll sit down. So up here, I'll get something to stand on. So apparently, I got this Bionicle box and I tried to stand Mario. But he just will not stand. So, size comparison, Mario. Mario's taller than him, if I'm not getting the right heel.
It's okay, because I'll find some way.
And they're almost, Luigi and Hulk are almost the same size for some reason. Mario is bigger than Luigi. And then we have Pika Pika. Just with the, tip, he's taller. So yeah, those are the size comparisons, and that's about it for Hulk. So yeah, bye.
Come in your